so much nicer when you have a vehicle to get to where you want to go, eh? After all these years.
It looks so
yeah. It's a big difference though when like you lose your whole life not having a vehicle for that, like access to that vehicle whenever the fuck you want it kind of thing. It kind of feel it makes you feel a little bit more freedom, I find. Like you said too, in your case, man, it's kind of good. This is probably the best time. Was now, if you had to do it before, it could have been a shit, could have been fucking dead, bro, you know, right?
Like,
you
don't know, drinking.
Yeah. You could drink any drugs and shit.
I just don't, straight up, I don't fucking trust myself.
Yeah.
I'm drinking because I'm doing anything, man.
Yeah.
Doing anything, you know what I mean? Doing anything, I couldn't have a fucking turn. I had plenty of opportunities to cheat out.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, exactly.
I can't live without my
chances. I understand that, yeah. Once a cheater, always a cheater, anyways, man. Usually, well, if you're a cheater, man, you're usually the one that's 60 years old, like, in the end, but no husband and fucking nothing.